With this video just into our newsroom this morning of large propane tanks on the H1. This was heading westbound near the Waikele exit. HPD tells me the tanks you can see there have been cleared off the roadway. No word on how they got there, but again, no road closures. According to HPD, officers still on scene, they've moved those tanks out of the roadway. If you did